that the UMHB Crusaders finish number one in the two major polls at the Division III level. After that, Natty, you can see right there. UMHB is number one in both the American Football Coaches Association and the D3Football.com polls. The Crew, of course, finished the 2021 fall season with a 16-0 record and that title after the win over North Central. All in all, Pete Fredenberg and company go 20-0 in 2021, and that's if you include the spring season.